The sentence says that Rosetta's Gospel Blues and Smith's Secular Blues were not all that distinct. Okay, and then it goes on to say how they were similar. So we can say that since they were similar, and that we know because of what is given in the paragraph further, hence we can say the term distinct means the opposites of similar because the songs are called not that distinct. The opposite of similar is different, hence we choose option C, different.